What I like to do before I begin is figure out my palette. So again, that Yupo paper is wonderful for this. Much easier to try out different colors and see what works and what doesn't on a piece of paper than on your board that you've gone to so much work to prepare. Here I am with my wooden board that I have covered with smooth encaustic medium. And I'm starting in with the alcohol inks here, just applying them directly out of the bottle.